Well, it is still dangerous here today. Yesterday, of course, we do know that it was really ideal for a fire. Dry conditions plus high winds. Take a look at the huge grass fire tearing through 1,000 acres in Waseca yesterday. It was so big that our weather team even caught it on the Twin Cities radar. In the last 9 hours, we learned the fire was under control after it started as a small brush fire that rekindled from a prior burn day. The sheriff's office says some homes were evacuated out of precaution as crews worked into the night with dust and wind gusts.
You see really dark black smoke, and then it'll die down again. You'll see some white smoke, and then it picks back up and it's real black again.
The DNR tells us that today there is no open burning across the metro and farther south. And as we still wait on the fire danger map for today, the latest data in orange show the entire southern half of the state is at a very high risk for fire, meaning it can start easily and spread very quickly. But we do know the one thing we have on our side is lower temperatures today, so that could help us. Meanwhile, we are expecting the latest officials, the latest data, the latest information coming out from Waseca officials on the fire that happened yesterday. Jason, Alicia.